Foster struggling to deal with the danger, and Wright outs in for his third goal of the season. Kevin Moore's missed it. Harper. Well, out by the goalkeeper, Southampton then. It'll run on for Letizier. Three waiting in the centre. Right out is one. Unlucky. Ashley Grimes takes the free kick. And would you believe it? He's left Foster out. And Luton have given Rideout a terrific chance, which he hasn't been able to take. Extraordinary episode. Cockerill. Clark. Cockerill again. Pass Donaghy. Oh, and Rodney Wallace beautifully played in. And another chance goes a-begging. That's the equaliser, and I think Foster just beat Harford for the touch. That's the equaliser, and I think Foster just beat Harford for the touch. Clark. The goalkeeper's lost it, Rodney Wallace.